Zero Pence here. This is the competition winner. This is what Mark came up with, and he called it the ZP Leaf. I hope you can pick up the engraving on this. I'm trying to. I took some stills of this. Hopefully, it'll come up. But yeah, and this is. ZP engraved on it. Don't think these pictures are doing a great deal of justice, but this video's not. I'm trying to keep it in focus. But there you are, Mark. I hope it's what you envisaged. And next thing is the sheaf, which Ray is working on. You can see the engraving on there and the ZP that's on there, and there's a few other things that are on it. It's very, very shiny, but it's 440 stainless steel, so it will be, and it's been polished to high heaven. I'll give you a better view of it. Better turn it around. And you want your jim pin on the back. There's your jim pin all the way around. Stop. And there's a mixture of a vine leaf pattern going around the back and rope work in the middle there, and then it's been engraved to high heaven, and that's all been done by yours truly. So hope you like it. There you are, Mark. That's what you are going to get. And I've been talking to Ray, and I think we've come up with something. So I'm going to PM you later. So this is it. I hope you like it. That's your leaf. ZP leaf, and it's got a ZP on it, and it's got a leaf on it. I know that I'm not sure that's what you envisage, but hope it is. There you are. Hope you like it. It's just a little sneak peek at it. ZP and the leaf. Zero Pence, thanks for watching. See you later.